Todd, what do you want to see to become a bull here? Because I think you're not the only one that's looking for something.
Yeah, I think after the move we've seen, it's very difficult in the short term to be bullish. But I think if you take a step back, there's a few points and a few variables you can look at. One is technology and improved security. Those are the things that cause these bear markets is when you have these, somebody robbed my wallet on off an exchange, and that caused the last big $1,000 decline we had. Secondly is government oversight. And right now, the government doesn't really know how to define or quantify what a Bitcoin is. They don't call it a security, so it doesn't fall under the SEC umbrella. The futures that trade here and over at the CBOE are under the CFTC. So there's a couple of different angles to go at, but it's still very confusing. And lastly is accessibility. And I think if you look at the GBTC, which is the Bitcoin Investors Trust, it trades at a 60% premium to where Bitcoin is actually trading. So there is demand for this type of product. It's just nobody can get their hands on it. So how we can get dollars, fiat currencies into Bitcoin is another question. More accessibility will bring more, I think, higher Bitcoin prices over the long term.